Global cooperation is important for us to achieve the UN Sustainable Development Goals. 50% of the population has access to the internet, and we are still aiming to achieve the other 50% of the population.
You have to cooperate with your neighbors, with your regional area, and globally to make the usage of this frequency very safe, very reliable for your radio communication services.
In cybersecurity or global warming, we have to take the necessary actions all together.
In the past year, there have been examples where the black hole in the center of a galaxy was imaged for the first time with telescopes across the entire world. So this was a collaboration of many countries.
Users of wireless cameras, or wireless microphones, are going from country to country every day. And we have to support these production teams, otherwise we cannot get the content and the expected quality.
We need to help each other. We need all the citizens have a best welfare, and for that we need this global cooperation.